have another new premium ship. That's right, we have the destroyer Ohotnik, because not if you are following me on Facebook, you may remember that I not long ago got for completing the Ohotnik quest. So first I'm gonna turn off the music so that's easier for you guys to hear. So I'm gonna give my thoughts on this thing at last. So let's go. Gosh, this is the longest destroyer I've ever, longest looking destroyer I've ever seen, though. But yeah, the guns are not rotating very quickly from what I can see. I mean, due to the length of this thing, it does turn out very slowly here. Yeah, not like, you know, other destroyers that I've played here. I mean, and we let's get this thing up to speed. You hear okay? Yeah, not very quick accelerator here, so see how fast this thing can go just without the engine boost. Okay. The only 34 knots, that's like cruiser speed. It's only a little bit more maneuverable than a cruiser of this year overall.
Двигатель в форсированном режиме.
Man, even with engine boost, it's still accelerating pretty slowly. I mean, while we wait here, I mean, what's also worth pointing out, though, with all these guns here, is that they can also do. That apparently they can also do a 360 degree rotation here, if I just demonstrate here. I mean, but there's one problem though with this arrangement though. I mean it does look like, you know, if you I mean you can see there. Yeah, only one gun can fire from behind because of all the others getting in the way.
Силы противника на горизонте.
360 degrees, so I mean, so that's at least a good advantage, you know, seeing how you know, slow these guns are. I mean if they were in turrets, then maybe they'd move a little faster, but well, just have to live with that. Its repeater range on this thing is only 4.5 kilometers. That's also another big problem. So he's up. But first, I've got some cruisers to test out here. Right, let's get.
Двигатель в штатном режиме.
So, other enemy destroyers will be a lot. I mean, that's not usual. Let's try armor piercing shells on this. Bouncing. Okay. Let's see how just one wave of torpedoes does against this Yoko here. Okay. Let's give some to this Carl Shrew here. Time, it's actually it's only 46 seconds at least, so no worries there with the long torpedo reload.
I
крейсер врага потоплен.
Okay. Yeah, well, the torpedoes easily almost killed that Miyoko right there. So I'm gonna finish it off.
Вражеский крейсер уничтожен.
So that's quite impressive here. Almost forgot to put two torpedo waves of torpedoes into this Moskva here. Okay, I think I'm gonna throw in another wave as well. Yeah, just like I was saying, dang, this thing is a really slow turn.
Крейсер потоплен.
Наша команда получила преимущество.
Can we like take a shot at this out of Lagarisan here? Oh.
Двигатель в форсированном режиме.
It's taking all my torpedoes to take it down, but it's taking more torpedoes than I actually have to take it down, but. But then again, don't forget, this is a tier 10 battleship. Against a tier 6 destroyer. Since every ship of tier 9s and below always show up in stock holes. If they're bots. Not very comfortable, you know, for because it's. I mean, cruiser to come. I mean that. I mean to come. You know. I mean, but then again, you have a lot of. This thing basically like a.
Двигатель в штатном режиме.
So guys, what are my overall thoughts on this ship? Well, I mean, well, firstly, it's slow. I mean, rotation of the guns, you know, torpedoes, you know, tubes, I mean, maneuverability, you know, and reloading time, it's more like that of a cruiser.
Вражеский эсминец уничтожен.
So be careful how you use your torpedoes, but overall the torpedoes were actually not that bad. I mean, just three torpedoes, I mean, almost took out that Miyoko, no problem. I mean, consider that, because, I mean, well, the Miyoko is a Well, the Miyoko is a tier 7 and it's Japanese, so it's the interruption. So, I mean, plus also considering the Miyoko has a torpedo bullets as well. So, I mean, even with all that, that was not enough to stop up just three torpedoes from almost killing it. So I'm quite pleased with the torpedo performance overall, guys.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming. Now wait till you get older, but the media men beg to differ. Judging by the hole in the satellite picture.